Blessings, brothers and sisters. Take my hands and you create beauty. Praise you, Lord Jesus. Praise you, Lord. Praise you, Lord Jesus.
Thank you.
I thought I'd like to show you the talent that the Lord has blessed me with, my child, how I do it. I love pastel because it's soft, it flows. There's so much peace stirred up when I put the pen to paper. Praise the Lord. I always pray before I paint and just ask the Lord to take over my hands and just let it all flow. Yes, we are. This is just a seascape from my heart. I mean, I don't copy it or... Well, I am copying God, of course. He made the sea. But I just relax and let it flow. And the memories of when I see water. My arms are so fluffy. I don't know if that's gold. Put some nice worship music. It's just a way of praising the Lord. Jesus. I think I'll set up much better next time. I'm just trying to get this organized properly. So if you can pray, saints, and I get wisdom to know how to pop it up properly. Blessings, brothers and sisters. This is a trial of what I would like to do, is speak the word and paint at the same time. So pray for me, saints, that I'll get it all organized perfectly, where you'll have a really good shot of the work I'm doing on canvas and on pastel paper. Blessings.